way down upon the Wabash, such land was never known.
If Adam had crossed over it, this soil he'd surely own. He'd think it was a garden he played in when a boy, and Stracke pronounced it weak in the state of El-A-Noy.
So move your family westward, bring all your girls and boys, and rise to wealth and honor in the state of El-A-Noy.
She's bounded by the Wabash, the Ohio, and the lakes. She's crawfish in the swampy lands, the milkshake and the shakes.
But these are slight diversions which take not from the joy
of dwelling in that garden spot, the state of Illinois.
So move your family westward, bring all your girls and boys,
and rise to wealth and honor in the state of Illinois. 'Twas here the Queen of Sheba came with Solomon of old,
with an ass's load of spices, pomegranates and fine gold.
And when she saw this lovely land, her heart was filled with joy.
Straightway she said, I'd like to be the Queen of El-A-Noy.
So move your family westward, bring all your girls and boys,
and rise to wealth and honor in the state of El-A-Noy. Away up in the northward, right on the borderline,
a great commercial city, Chicago, you will find.
Her men are all like Abilene, her women like Eloise,
all honest, virtuous people, for they live in Illinois.
So move your family westward, bring all your girls and boys,
and cross that Shawnee ferry to the state of Illinois. And cross that Shawnee ferry to the state of Illinois.